Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of AJ's Farm, where we are on FS22. Now, this is being recorded on my phone, but look, here is some grapes. We got grapes planted here. This will kind of be a farm tour in FS22. Now, over here, you know, I'll just hop in the gator, whatever. I got a gator right here. I got a gator. I got some seed, and I got some here. I gotta mess with the settings really quick because I have a sensitivity really high. Because I do use a steering wheel, but I am up in my room, so we'll put it at 100. It'll be fine. I'll figure out how to use it. Here, let's turn that up to 110 here. Actually turn it down, that'll be better. So over here is my shed, which has snow blower, different things in it, and other different things. Now when we go over here, I have more grapes, I have chickens, and ooh, they produce a little bit of a pallet. And then here's my beehives. Now, ooh, I got a pallet to pick up. And there's thank goodness this thing has brakes. So here, we have my little vineyard tractor. We got, my, John Deere, 6405. I got the New Holland grape picker, and I got a big case, and there's my allegedly, quote, oh, lawnmower. And then here is my honey pellet storage, which I got 10 of them. Now, let's go pull this back over here. And we'll park this, and we'll find a contract, because there isn't really anything for me to do in the parts of the summer besides, like, fertilizing. But the fertilizing is done for this. Oh, yeah, and I forgot to show you, I have sunflowers planted all the way over there. So, let's get to, let's pick up this honey pellet first of all. Put them up to the sun, down, you never ain't not around it. No matter what time or town, I can't get you gone. Turn a bar, yeah, upside down, just looking for something that does it. I give on. Alright, sweet. Now let's look for a contract here, because let's see, mowing? I don't really feel like doing mowing. 33, what is field 33? Oh, that one? I don't know. 58. Well, 58 would be doable. I don't feel like it, so, I'm going to hop into the case and show you around. Alright, so let's go up and I'll show you, excuse me, over here. Now we're probably going to pass this month, the next month, and the next month. So here is our sunflowers. They are fully fertilized, de-weeded, everything. I must have not planted that. It doesn't matter. Alright, we're gonna do a big UE here. Big old spin around. This thing doesn't have the best turning radius as the old JCB did. But the JCB did have all-wheel steering, and I'm kind of used to that. But hey, it doesn't matter. So, let's go over here. Oof, a little fast there. I gotta kind of pull off here because I hate the new landscaping tool. I mean, in FS19 it was kind of bad, but look, I don't, like, look at this. I mean, I can't get this smooth at all. Like, I can't get these fixed. I got this kind of smooth in here than what it was before, but still, it's terrible. As you might have not noticed, I left this track here, this little path, but then I took and I put vineyard in that field and vineyard in that field. So we're gonna actually, I'm gonna probably start a time lapse of quote unquote mowing the yard, but I'll probably do a time lapse of that. Put a little music for you guys, and I'm probably gonna hop out of the case. We're probably gonna park the case just right back over here where this weight is. I forgot this thing was back here, but we're gonna park it right there. Then we're gonna hop into the 6405. I always say 6404. 6405. Jeez, this thing is loud. Oh, that's in the barn. It's not really that loud outside. But we're gonna back up here and hook up here, and then we're gonna get mowing, I guess. I don't know. So let's get a time lapse started here.
Everyone knows that yellow and green. Watch them run smart, run fast, run lean. Helping us live the American dream. Never resting till the job is done. Plowing a field or hauling stone. No better machines in the world are known. On the farm, at work, at home. The very best ton for ton. John Deere made a better plow. John Deere, name that's famous now. John Deere, I'll tell you how. It's all about John Deere. John Deere, sing it strong and loud. John Deere, stand out from the crowd. John Deere.
Okay, so that's it for the mowing. I'm gonna go park this back in here now. And that's it for the mowing, so. Lord. Little light in the front end so it doesn't like to stop easily. So now we're gonna go and park this back over here. And then after I do that, I'm gonna see if we can do a contract. Because this 10 minutes of filming that I've been doing is probably 5 minutes in a full time lapse. Oh yeah, and did I mention down below, probably in the description down there, or if you tap on the video and then click that thing up there, you can see my you can follow me on Instagram and TikTok. My Instagram is aw420man and my TikTok is aj420man. So go follow me there. And then I might go and well, let's sleep, and then we'll get, we'll try and get to harvest of both things, so hopefully we can get to harvest. And if you like more of these videos, please do consider subscribing and liking. It helps me out a bunch for a small YouTuber like me. And then if you could also go follow me on those other two, platforms, and then after you do that, it'd be very greatly appreciated. And comment down below if you like Farming Simulator, or you like the different farm tour things, or the different farming stuff, so, in real life. So if you like that stuff, then please consider, commenting about that. And if you don't want to, it's alright, just, it doesn't matter. Comment or not, I don't care. But please do subscribe and like for on this video. Now, let's get to the business of sleeping again, because there's nothing that's happened, and I'm doing 2 days per month. So, yeah. I'm gonna edit this part out, but I'm going to get a quick drink, and we'll see you in a second. Alright, so welcome back to this. And so the grapes have, it looks like they haven't even grown any, but it looks like they are getting their grapes on. And it is September, so let's go look into the this thing. Sunflowers, they have another month. So, but grapes should be harvesting, oh, here we are. We're ready to harvest. So, man, sorry for that short pause. But we're ready to harvest, so I'm going to hop into the 6405, and we're going to back up here, and we're going to go hook onto the trailer. We're actually first going to move the snowblower, and then we'll get to the, and then we'll get to the trailer. Gonna actually drop it and set it right there. But yes, as I said, in October is the time to harvest the sunflowers, which we can just peek through there. Nope, they don't look anywhere as close. So we're just gonna pull on over here. And then after we pull over here, we're just gonna park this little thing here. And we're gonna just tab over. Sweet. Now I'm always reaching for my wheel. Now we just got to my steering wheel that I have downstairs, which I'm up in my bedroom, so it's a lot quieter and less dead sound, which is echoey and different things. So that's a wall. We're gonna pull in here and do some grapes. Fire it up, and we're harvesting. Sweet. Oh, crap, I'm always catching on stuff. Alright, sweet. We'll just stay to the outside view. So, my limit for time lapses, I try to, is at least 2 or 3. So, this will be probably my second time lapse. I don't know. Depends on how I edit the video. So, we'll see how this goes. Okay. See you guys in a sec.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost sugar salt.
Like that, we've crashed into a fence or the grapevine, and we're full. And I think I'm probably gonna go for another 5 minutes of my time and probably 2 minutes of your time, and that'll be the end of this video. So, yeah, that'll be it. And in a later video, I'll probably during like next year in August, I'll probably have a video of, don't drop the controller, of how a grape harvester works, and then probably soon after that, I'll have a video of me pounding posts in the vineyards. So yeah, that'll be fun. Okay, so it's this row here. Just had to remember. I was thinking about getting the whole vineyard done, well, half of it. Have I been going on? Yeah, I have. So, I'll probably finish this row here, and then, that'll be the end of this video, so. Let's see, is this the row? Yep, it is. Alright, sweet. Alright, I'll finish this row, and tomorrow you'll join me probably in another episode. where we finished grape harvesting, and yeah, so I guess I'm not doing another time lapse and finishing that one. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until we meet again. Bye bye.